Showing your file extensions is incredibly important for many reasons. You can get a virus, you can ruin your BIOS, you can ruin so many things inside of your PC with your file extensions hidden. So let's go over real quick how to show your file extensions, that way you know what kind of files you're working with. I just downloaded the latest BIOS for my ASRock B650M Pro RS motherboard. So I should just be able to copy it and paste it right into my thumb drive and flash my BIOS. I'm bringing this up because my buddy BaseSTI had an issue that his motherboard tried to read the BIOS file, but it was still inside of the zip file. You can't tell from here because here it looks like it's a ROM file. So you actually have to go in here and then copy that and paste it out here. But if you're kind of new to PCs, I understand why you may not know that. Let me show you real quick how to fix that. I'll just delete this so that we have a good example. So then over here, we'll click View, then we'll click Show, and then here we'll click File Name Extensions. And now it's like a whole new world here. We see executables, we see zip files, we see RAR files, and now coming into the BIOS file, and pasting it to the root now shows a .rom file. Whereas before it would have been just a ROM and we don't see that .zip. So that can mess so many things up. The reason I brought up viruses is because hackers or script kiddies can send you a batch file that has an image of something else, of an executable maybe, that if you double click on it, it's going to open up a program, but actually it's going to open up a script that's going to do a lot of bad things in the end. So that's how showing your file extensions can save your PC from getting a virus.